Welcome to my channel Basic Learn English. What is your desired job?
Well, my dream changes in accordance to age. Up to now, I would like to be a great English teacher.
Is that a demanding job?
Yes, I think so, although people suppose that being a teacher is easy and boring.
What challenge do you have when doing that job?
I have some problems with classroom management. Maybe I have to improve that skill a lot in order to be a good teacher.
Is it hard to make your dream come true?
Every job needs time and effort, and teacher does as well. Apart from the academic knowledge I was taught in university, I have to learn many other soft skills.
Why do you choose a job?
I really admired my high school English teacher, and I want to be like her.
What requirements and characteristics do you need to do that job?
Let's see. You need to be patient, thoughtful, and sympathetic.
Does the job have something to do with your major at university?
Sure. I studied English linguistics and literature, majored in English teaching. The major does support me a lot in my career path.
What does the society think about your job?
I'm not quite sure, but I'm proud to be a teacher, an honor job.
Do you make much money with that job?
Not at all. Teacher's one of the lowest paying jobs in my country.
Have you ever thought of leaving your job?
I haven't thought of that before, but I believe in what I'm doing right now. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel, likes video. Thank you.